look gorgeous tonight.
Thank you.
So why do you think that theater is so important to the arts?
Well, it's double fold here. You know, it's for the African Americans or national arts, color people. But theater is where it all begins. I mean, without theater, there is no true acting. There's no connection. Okay, so this is where it all begins for the true actors with the longevity. And it's a beautiful thing what, you know, NAACP is doing for us.
Tell me about your role in Dexter.
Oh, Dexter, a girl. Yes, I can talk all day about that. I play a character named Francis. If you're familiar with the show, I started out in the basement as the records clerk. They slowly took the sister out the basement. Now I'm up front, basically working at the police department. So we have something brewing with my character, but right now it's all about Dexter, Michael C. Hall, and he's brilliant in that. But keep watching. New season is September 27th, Showtime, Dexter.
Any up-and-coming projects other than Dexter going on with you?
I'm recurring on Everybody Hates Chris. I mean, we're in reruns. We're in syndication. I play a character, Pam. I'm in all four seasons, so look for the blonde hair. And have a movie called Days of Wrath will be released sometime next year, starring Wilma Valderrama, Tay Diggs, Lawrence Fishburne, David Banner, Brandon T. Jones, all that good stuff. And I play a character named Lady D, and she's no joke. So watch out for Days of Wrath.
A lot of attitude and a lot going on. Can you do a little spin for us? You look so cute.
Look here. Wait. Here, can I see right here? Right here.